welcome to another horror game. Sit back and enjoy the game. As always, I'll leave a link in the description. Guys, how you doing? Welcome back to my channel. Asalaamualikum. And yes, we're back with some nice gaming. Oh yes. And you know which ones? The horror gaming. Oh yeah. Psychological, horror experience, you name it. You know me. I always get the good ones here, and here they are. So this one is called SUPERNORMAL, alright? So apparently we're an investigator, and we have to investigate the whole house and try and find anything creepy and weird, really. That's all I've been told. That's it. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. Going to get stuck in. This one's pretty cool. Apparently it's really freaky, really psychological, like I said, scary stuff. So, oh yeah, looking forward to it. Can't wait to get stuck in. So yeah, it's gonna be good. You can get this on Steam. I'll do a little link down below so you can get it yourself. I forgot how much it was, but I left it down in the description anyway, yeah? It's not that much anyway, it's cheap. But yeah, apparently it's a really cool game. But you know me, I have to get stuck in and I'll give you the feedback. And you'll see for yourself what kind of game it is, alright? Alright, so, by all means, yalla yalla. I think it's all keyboard as well, yeah? Cool, alright, so you got the brightness, you got the controls, which is cool. Let's put an ultra. Okay.
Wyatt, thank you for coming so quickly. I just got back into the city, and when I arrived here, I found blood all over the place. I'm terrified for my daughter, Sophia. Her passion was playing the piano, and she's only 14 years old. Please, you have to find out what happened to her and where she is.
Mr. Sakamoto, I understand how worried you must be. Rest assured, I'll do everything in my power to find your daughter and get to the bottom of this. Can you tell me more about Sophia, the situation?
Of course, Wyatt. Sophia's mother passed away a few years ago, and since then, she's been staying alone in this apartment most of the time. I have to travel frequently due to my work, and I haven't been able to spend as much time with her as I'd like. She was a really shy girl, and I worry that her introverted nature might have made her vulnerable to something sinister.
I understand, Mr. Sackman. The more information we have about Sophia, the better our chances of locating her. Are there any friends or acquaintances she might have spent time with recently?
She didn't have many friends, to be honest. Her life revolved around her piano and music studies. I'm afraid I've been too focused on my career and haven't been the best father to her. But right now, that doesn't matter. I just want to find her safe and sound.
We'll do our best, Mr. Sakamoto. Any small detail could be vital in this investigation. Is there anything else that you can think of that might help us in our search?
Yes, there's something else. You can stay here as long as you need, and feel free to use any resources you require for the investigation. Money is no object in finding my daughter and understanding what happened to her.
Cooperation is greatly appreciated, Mr. Sakamoto. Start right away and keep you informed of any developments. Please try to remain calm and patient during this process.
Thank you, Wyatt. Your dedication means a lot to me. However, I have to leave now, as I need to make some arrangements. Please keep me updated on any progress, no matter how small the detail.
I'll keep you informed every step of the way. Don't worry. I won't rest until we find your daughter. If you remember anything else, or to reach me for any reason, don't hesitate to contact me.
I won't, Wyatt. I trust you in your skills and abilities. Find my daughter, and I'll pay whatever it takes. Please, bring her back to me safe and sound.
I promise you, Mr. Sakamoto, I'll do my best. Take care. We'll be in touch soon.
That's pretty cool. It's in the film. Begin your investigation by searching for clues. You're a proper detective. This is pretty cool, isn't it? Ultra realistic. I love this sort of thing. It's almost a horror experience in film. Oh, okay. So we can turn lights off and on. I suppose we have to do that.
Dirty dishes with dried paint stains. It appears someone hastily tried to clean up. Papers, discarded like they hold no value. But in this investigation, every detail counts. I'll unfold their secrets, no matter how small. Unexpected sight. Pistol, in this case, raises serious concerns. We need to be cautious and determine its relevance to the missing person's investigation.
Okay. What's the microphone? Hello? What the hell's that microphone crap on about? Oh crap.
Expectingly finding a plethora of pillboxes. This raises questions about the family's mental state. I need to examine these closely, understand their significance. For the Luigi board.
Oh, that's right.
Right here. This adds a whole new layer of intrigue to the case.
Yeah, devil worship. Thank you.
Not now. Bloody handprints. I miss the piano-loving environment. It's unsettling to think what might have happened to Sophia. I'll leave no stone unturned in my search for answers. Closet board, hand smudges, sign of struggle, something more sinister. I need to investigate further and find out what happened here.
Thank you.
I have other things to do. I'd better get back to it. Bloody handprints on the wall in front of Sophia's favorite piano. A haunting scene that demands answers.
Wyatt, it's Masato Sakamoto again. I'm sorry for not mentioning this earlier, but I just remembered something that might be crucial for the investigation. I have security cameras installed all over my apartment. You can access the camera footage through my laptop. It has night vision capabilities and works best when the lights are off in the specific room where you want to use the camera. Please be careful when reviewing the footage. It's essential not to miss any details. I hope this information helps you in search for Sophia. If you find anything, no matter how insignificant it may seem, please let me know immediately. I'm counting on you to bring my daughter back to me safe and sound. Thank you for your dedication, Wyatt.
Yeah, an autosave has just occurred. There's no going back now. You have to face what you signed up for. Okay. Now, you should be going to the camera. Oh. Okay. I'm getting somewhere. This is pretty cool. saying this one here, turn on. Damn, man, I'm not freaking talking to nothing. Holy shit. Okay.
Ouija board on the shelf. This case just took an unexpected turn into the mysterious. I'll need to explore its significance and potential connections to the missing person.
Thank you. My fulcrum's fucking dead.
This Mars planet.
all the lights off. Okay, well, you want all the lights off. Thank you. same room. Really sick in the pitch black. Okay. some numbers now. 3, 2, 1. The freaking password. so confused with this.
Damn nerves.
can't they? Ooh. Wow. Do I have to click the light so she can skip me and eat my face? This game is fucking mental. Alright, so no password, nothing. What's the fucking point?
Thank you.
for the... Thank you. a numbers man. Thank you. 3E.
Oh.
reason. One more nerve, that's it. Thank you.
本雅人さんは今答えられません。ボイスメールを残してください。
Hello, this is Dr. Danaka. I'm leaving a message for Mr. Masato Sakamoto. I'm sorry to inform you that you missed another appointment for your new medication. I've been trying to reach you, but you haven't responded to any of my calls. I'm growing increasingly concerned about your mental well-being, especially considering your history of mental illness. It's crucial for you to follow your prescribed medication regimen, as it significantly impacts your stability.Please, Mr. Sakamoto, get in touch with me as soon as possible. It's essential that we discuss your situation and get you back on track with your treatment. Thank you, and I hope to hear from you soon. Take care.
Oh, shit. I knew there was something wrong with the guy. Yeah? When I was trying to hire us to find his daughter. I freaking knew it. I knew it was him. I bloody knew he was something wrong with him. Jesus Christ. In the chilling, desolate apartment, the cold body of Detective Us lays lifeless. The seasoned investigator had been ruthlessly silenced forever, still by the very man he had begun closing in on, Mr. Sakamoto. What a freaking nutcase, man. So he killed his own daughter, this mental nutjob. Then he got someone around the investigator, and they killed him as well. That's sick. Wyatt's relentless pursuit of truth, his dogged determination to unravel the grim secrets held within these walls, had brought him face to face with a darker reality than he could ever imagine. The horrifying truth was clear. Mr. Sakamoto, Sophia's father, had been the perpetrator behind his daughter's disappearance and the demise of the other innocent girls. Damn it, so he raped these 14-year-old kids online, bring them to the house, killed them, raped them, killed his daughter as well, and then killed whoever comes after. But the revelation had come too late. Wyatt's discovery was cut short by a brutal end when his body was found at the crime scene. The once bustling apartment was now an eerie silence. Mr. Sakamoto was nowhere to be seen. So he legged it. Killed everyone who's legged it. That's a weird fucking game that is. Probably true story. Oh, that was cool. That's not bad. That's definitely psychological. But it was a pain in the ass trying to freaking find that password. Oof. That's cool. I got that in the end. I think that's it, yeah. Flipping out. What a game. What a game. Cool. Well, I hope you enjoyed that game. Like I said, if you want to play it yourself, you know what to do. I'll leave a link down below. Click it, obviously, and then go from there. Alright? Oh, the journey for Detective White has only just begun. What lies ahead is bound to leave you breathless. If his first adventure captivated your imagination, don't hesitate to leave a review on Steam. For those seeking deeper mysterious conversations, join us on Discord. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, trying to get the word out there for the game. They've done well, honestly. Cool game. Definitely cool game. Cool. Well, I hope you enjoyed the game. Like I said, I'll leave a link down below if you want to play yourself. You can. Cool.